Oh my god, you scared me. I didn't realize anybody was there. But since you're here, I guess I should clue you in on like the exciting stuff that's happening in the factory. It's like overwhelming, and to be honest with you, I don't even know how this shit is being made. So maybe the easiest thing is to go to my mind tape, and hopefully that'll explain it. I slipped on some glitter I got from my Aunt Nana. Don't ask. I'm from rural Pennsylvania. Anyway. When I woke up, all the candles look like this. So the only logical explanation is, well, I don't know, a unicorn, like my fairy god horse, kind of? It must have busted in and helped me get all my orders done. Oh my god, my head hurts just from, you know, recalling all of that. And I have to honestly tell you, I can't do this anymore. I can't be a part of it. I don't want to promote this. I think that, you know, this is probably evil. I've seen this movie before. They try to befriend you, and then they give you things, and they get you on their side, but this just seems wrong. It's kind of like witchcraft. So, actually, just pretend this was all a dream. Just... Just... Oh my god, what was this one eating? What is that smell? Oh my god, I think I'm gonna be sick.